Texas witness at Coachella include in one frame from an oil company security camera depicting a disc-like UFO on or near the ground in a January 5, 2013, report, claiming the image has already made the rounds among employees, according to testimony from a Mutual UFO Network, MUFN, witness reporting database. Readers should be cautious of any photography before MUFN investigates this case. There are a small percentage of reports that are hoaxes. And some photography can further be explained as something man-made or from Mother Nature. The reporting witness explained the circumstances behind the photograph in the report. My father works in an oil company here in Texas, and they had noticed that some people were taking the crude oil in the night, the witness stated. So they started putting cameras up around the areas. One night one camera caught a UFO. A single image was provided with the MUFN report, which was filed on January 5, 2013. The incident allegedly occurred on July 6, 2012. The witness explains that the photo had been circulated, but with no further explanation. The news had spread throughout the workers and they soon emailed it to my father. My father had sent it to me and now I'm posting it here on MUFN. The above quotes were edited for clarity. Coachella is a city in the county seat of LaSalle County, TX, population 3,614. It was not clear if Coachella was the town where the image was captured or the reporting witness's hometown. This story and photo has a high warning of caution until an investigation is completed.